Yeah, what's going on, bud? I think I've broken. I think I've broken OBS, man. Well, that kind of sucks. Well, I'll try it out later. We have BRB. We have the ending screen. And we have the live screen. Yeah, I figured. We didn't have too much, so. Let's see here. That one. Like so. And then we try.
I can skip the silk harvest.
The threads are sticky.
There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
Another successful silk harvest.
Katnak will make things right. He always does.
That Itua should know better.
The Sarentu seem to like my weaving.
Damn, man. What did you spend it on? Anything then? That's great. Let's try.
A lesson you have not learned yet.
Let's just try this right? one. See how it looks.
Happy or sad?
Sad.
Silk is not as strong okay. as last year.
But I warn you.
It will hold its colors well.
You break your heart.
Etua is
right. Nice.
I hope Nefika likes my tapestry.
Same one as I have.
My best this time.
Or the other one.
Need a little nudge sometimes. A little
intervention. That keyboard and mouse. Controller. Because I'm a screw up. What? Where did we left off? I'm gonna grab that one.
Fragrant and sweet.
The little lovelies will have a feast.
Excellent. Okay, I see. Nice.
Everyone just needs to stop talking about it.
So yeah, what do you think about the new overlay?
Someone is approaching.
Nice. And what did you think about the sound alert? The new thing for that one. Could be better. I'm gonna have to be doing a better job on it then. To be fair, it was one of the better ones sound alerts had, so.
So it's up to us to find him. And when we do, we'll gut those sky people. With Ethu by our side once more. Oh, please. Take no risks. Just find him and get him out.
You find something and I'll go back the happy other way. That night.
I'll gather my sharpest arrows and then go.
Ah, the Sarantu. Lure said something about wanting to watch the sky people and see them fumble about.
I'm guessing it's you I need to talk to, eh?
I am sure Lure would not want us nosing into her business, but you know the sky people well. We do not, and Lure does not. Perhaps you can join her at Shaded Grove?
Oh, I just need to talk to them all.
You are not the only visitor among the Aranehe. Kukulope, she comes to trade with us on occasion. Where from is a mystery. Like you, she is a daring one. So take the opportunity to meet her. You never know how long she will be at Ikran Landing before adventure calls to her again.
I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarantu. Eva the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters. And I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The sky people creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zomei are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The sky people move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall. What kind of weapon is that?
The tiny sky people? They will wear our spears like feathers.
Katnat needs hunters he can count on.
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
What big leaves? I don't see no big leaves.
Katnat is right. Do not invite chaos.
Those? Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Well, that's one way to get down. Yeah. try. Yeah. I hope they add some more customization to the game, though.
I wish we had RPGs out here.
You know no one's listening to you, right? Repositioning!
Yeah, I'm kind of beat today, so we'll see. That's why I sat down and did the overlay things. Yeah.
Looks like the place. But what else? No. Doesn't look right. Don't think so. Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat.
Yeah.
I wonder if... A Nikran fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Maybe it's linked to... A Na'vi fought with RDA. Na'vi skills were winning, but then their bow broke. Had to flee. Itu landed with his Ikran Somme. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry.
Yeah, I was doing the, I'm doing the automatic. I'm playing with my controller. And, I had issues on the hills as well.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts.
Nice.
Thank you for these gifts.
No.
Thank you for these gifts.
Dang, no arrows.
Thank you for these gifts. Lost the scent.
There is. I think at least.
I heard her that way.
Oh yeah, I had a blast last night, so thanks for keeping me company, bud.
You'll kill her if I don't help.
I'm on my way, chill man. What the heck, boy? Alright, where are we going now? Still defending. An incoming chopper. Oh yeah, it's a heavy bow too, so it really pack a punch. I'll make you bleed first, man.
It's me, your hunting student.
Ah, nice.
How did you find me?
Atua sent me to help you.
Were you any good?
You aided some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on. I'll try and fix it.
This again, eh?
No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Easy, girl. Yes, I should be able to get in now. I think that's it.
This metal bird is a trap.
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
Maikran, Zome, is she
still fighting? She helped me fight off the RDA.
The sky people separated us, cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either. Fire! Get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open. That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here!
Of course! Okay. Of course the door had closed, right?
Are you okay?
We escaped the metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Somei who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
I want an Ikran.
You're injured. Let me help you.
Tis nothing. I shall call Somei and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Somei is strong and brave. We will find her. Together.
We have to.
Better.
You are not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
You have to play the beer Tell song.
A bond like no other. You fly as one. Think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Somei one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her. That way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Pitu! We should stop.
No! Somei needs me.
Rest a while.
Right over there.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up.
Oh, what is the malted liquor? What gets you drunker quicker? What comes in bottles or in cans?
Beer!
Can't get enough of it.
Beer!
How we really love it.
Beer!
Makes me think I'm a man.
Beer!
I could kiss and hug it.
Beer!
But I'd rather chug it.
Beer!
Got my belly out to here.
Beer!
I could not refuse it.
Beer!
I could really use it.
Beer! Beer! Beer!
All the beers.
Itu, quick! I found her!
Are you not entertained?
Are you not entertained?
Is this not why you are here?
To you, my beautiful. I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Somei. Let me help you. We have to go home, Somei. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me, please. I am sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until whispering winds lift us once more. Kindred.
Man, that's sad.
I was too late, Itu. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do.
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Home Tree.
I'll give you some time alone.
Yeah. The Ikran. Alright, where are we going? Okay, I just need to leave. Yeah, it's all good, man. I know what you mean. Ooh, new longbow. Alright, 16, 20, 23, 28. Nice. Cosmetics. Oh, because I pre-ordered a game. Okay. I'm gonna have a pouch. Bunch of stuff. Cosmetics. Nice. Okay, so where are we going now? Quest. Wait, we got some skill points, right? Yeah. Maybe get some Winter Warrior. So, level 5 there. Maybe see if we can go for this one. So we level up a bit, right there.
Blue is not even a natural color for foodstuffs. It occurs very rarely in nature. Name me one blue food.
Blueberries.
Blueberries are fucking purple!
Still my favorite. But I have to say, I like the new one as well, the Peaky Blinder one. But yeah, Randy Fellface is the best.
Happy or sad?
Sad.
Okay. But I warn you, I break your heart.
Already broke.
But I mean I'm a bit of a downer, so that might be why. I don't know where to go up here. Okay. Ikran. Discord message. What could it be? My friends are being raided on DayZ. Let's see. I don't know. No. What were you listening to? Oh. $20 Steam gift card. Nice.
Such gifts Ewa shares with us.
Just two novice in the middle of nowhere. Nice. How freaking far is this? God damn. Might just be the it feels. I've got fast travel.
It's madness. Should be too.
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
You should ask the Heiwu. I'm sure he would be happy to help. He is so eager.
Eager, yes. But perhaps not the bright.
No, that's not very nice.
What would you like? May the winds treat you well.
Bless you. Cleaning the air. Yeah. I mean, damn, who doesn't? I can feel it too, man. And it's not very nice. It's a fairly big map. I don't know where, like, if there is this area right here, baby. I traveled there. Yeah. The weather are crap. We have pouring rain at the moment. I'm going that way. 422 meters. Cut knot will make things run. Yeah, we've had like 1 to 2 plus degrees. So I mean, it's not hot, but it's not freezing either. But not a huge fan, anyways.
Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Yeah.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
You have to be talking about this one, right?
Alex, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right? Okay, Alex out.
Jesus. Bless you.
near this field lab. Might be something we can use. Be ashamed to leave something working behind, right? I'll send you the coordinates.
On my way.
Oh, yeah. It's fucking annoying. Okay, it just auto equipped it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we're just on the edge of something that looks like it could be one of those things that you have to break. Oh yeah. Everything's dead here.
People do this to us.
I know, friend. I know.
Now I'm here to help.
My days of crafting are done.
There it is. Damn. Yeah. All that build up and you're just getting disappointed.
Should prepare first.
What do you mean prepare first? I'm all good.
Land drilling rig.
Yeah, we're good. Got two next lifts. Yeah. Nah, you're not a disappointment, man. I am, though. I can't answer that, so I guess I'm the bigger disappointment anyway. Yeah, but that was so fucking long ago, man. It doesn't count anymore. Yeah. I don't know this game. Time just flies. Back to being super nice. Right next to us over here. Yeah. It's kind of like they don't put enough into the game to actually keep the players staying. But they have to keep it above a certain amount of time. Just so you can't return the game. So, I mean, it's well planned.
Need more Dapafit pods. I see a dredging machine, sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
Look at Bless you again. Sounds like someone needs a cup of, or yeah, need a cup of tea, eh? Yeah, I mean, shit, who isn't, right?
I bet you can get to the cables on the drill arms pretty easily.
You don't want to hurt me. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, and it just starts being a evil cycle, you know. This goes round and round.
Didn't think I was walking away from that one.
That's like the worst part about being cold. Or having a phone, let's just say. Yeah. It's not very nice. I think I need to move the cam a little bit over. Seems like the yellow stripe is a little bit fatter than the other one. Dredge Alpha destroyed. We have, oh god, that's something real big there. We have a little bit smaller one right there, and then we have another one. So let's go for this one, and we take out this one. Then we go for this. Sister skills. I think that's how we should do it. Yeah, true. But you can't see my ugly mug. Even though it's not the best. Fast travel there, go down there, and then over. Yeah. Nice.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start.
I need to get myself an Ikran! Out of my way.
Ah, you are the young Saran I heard so much about.
Ah, damn it, I could have jumped. Yeah, yo. Still scares the crap out of me. Jesus, that's something really humongous over there. Hey, Dargos. I don't have time for you at the moment. That was a really good one.
Perhaps you will do a better job with your bow. Or do you prefer to spear? A lot of fish here, but my skills fail me today. Perhaps you will do a better job with your bow. Or do you prefer to spear? We must outsmart the fish. Make it think there is no one here.
Yeah, just a little bit. Okay, so they're not bad for you. That's pretty cool.
I'm seeing drills of some kind. Laser drills.
Oh, sweet! Those can burn through solid rock like it was nothing.
Nice. And another one bites the dust. And another one bites. Another one bites. Another one bites the dust. How are we looking? Looking good so far. Painting over here. So yeah, this one looks humongous. So we're going here now. And after that we pick up this and then we go to the big one. Sounds like a plan. Holy crap. Well, I'm mostly drinking it when I get home. So I don't drink it at work. And it had like 80 bags in it. What's this? Well, I can hear its shots, but what are they shooting at? Yeah, it's not the same, you know. Me too. Can you please? Yeah. Well, I picked up a couple of mods, so let's check them out. That one's not bad. What, life damage? I don't know what they were fighting either. That's one way to do it, yeah. Shoots sees at nearby threats and closes when tricks his fruit. He wants some. We have 600 meters. Heh heh heh.
it's some kind of oil facility. Looks like they're planning on staying.
Yeah, that tracks. There's a huge deposit marked there. Looking at these plans, you'll want to shut down the pipelines for the oil and water.
Jesus. As crappy as I am with video games, I don't think we can do this one.
Bob may not live till later. I've healed everyone.
We'll try. Oh yeah, that's a level 8 mission. God damn. This is like, I'm level 4 and the mission is level 8, yeah, I'm fucked. We'll still try it though. That went great. Yep, nope. I'm out of here. Yeah, it might be. Might be. They hurt. God damn. Alright, well at least we can go for that one. Holy crap. They wrecked my health. Thank you. I'm gonna have to run over there and take a look at that one too. Why? Oh, it's that one. Okay. Might not be able to get this flower since it's all dead here. Probably up here. We'll see. I doubt it, but you never know. Now there has been easy way not to fucking climb it. Chop it down! Yeah, I don't think I can get up there without cleansing that big ass factory. Let's take a look at it.
Hey, so, like, I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinglor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kinglor in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I will try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place, anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
I have to take a look at it. Level 20. Yeah, there's no fucking way I can do this, but I still want to look at it. Good lord. Jesus. That is huge AF. Oh crap. I mean, just look at... Oh, that's a turret. Air defense turret. They have one over there too. And over there. And over there. God damn. What they do now? Jesus. I mean, I don't really see any guys, I just see the turrets. RDA ruining our home. Okay. Just want to see if it starts shooting at me. Oh yeah. Alright. I'm out of here. I saw something flash blue here. What is it? What is it? Am I out of my mind, dude? Wasn't there something flashing blue? I don't even know anymore. Don't trust my eyes. Ow! I'm not a threat. I'm Navi. Well, we now know we can't do anything here. Oh, we're looking at quests. Oh, at least I'm level 5. We can go for that one. Wherever it is. I'm an alcoholic too. I mean, shit, it's the only way to get through today, right?
Asahi would be devastated by Atua's disobedience.
How unsettling. But no one was hurt. Back up on their plane.
But I wonder...
Sorry, I was looking for Atua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before. And I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahi reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Atua. I see you and Atua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahi, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die. Be on your...
I should find Atua.
Atua?
I will not lose her. Not to violence and not to violence.
Nah. That's gonna be certain death.
These too. Young hunters today have it easy.
Yep. Time flies, man. Where is he? He's
right there. You are courting trouble.
Someone is here. Not one of the kind.
A friend, then?
I cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you ever...
Our own Tsar into hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the King Lore. I know it.
What now? Mm-hmm. When your mother had that look, trouble followed. Mm.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me.
Yeah.
I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both.
My eyes
that
are
is
hurting.
Your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But yeah. If we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes, I will escort the King Lore Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, my Aundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lore Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Shoo.
It has been many years since your people visited.
Damn.
Thank you.
anything, yeah. I don't know what they're called, so that kind of thing works. Ow. Of course. I don't think I can harvest those. If I don't take out the face first.